could say highlights are just being with my staff. They're incredible. They do really compassionate, connective work with their this very difficult population that we're serving. And it's just an honor to see their work. And I wouldn't have made it without the support from Jocelyn. She does great. I really respect the way she supports me, values my work. I feel really held with her. So I just want to thank the team and Jocelyn.
I guess I have to say that the thing that I have really appreciated most about my 10 years at Fred Finch is growth. Lots of opportunities for that. When I started, my son was 2. He turned 2 the day I started at Fred Finch, and as of today, he is about 0.5 centimeter shorter than me. So there's lots of growth in my family as well as in myself. I started out at Fred Finch as a clinician, just pretty fresh out of grad school, and have had the opportunity to grow in my professional career, and just want to say thanks to everyone who's been a part of my journey here and helping me grow both professionally and personally. Thanks to so many of you. You know who you are. Great appreciation for all that you've brought to my life over these last 10 years. Thanks.
Flies when you love what you do. And I've had the privilege and the honor to do what I love for the past 10 and a half years. So I just want to say thank you to Fred Finch for allowing me to thrive, to grow alongside the colleagues and teams that I've been a part of, but also the families that we've served. It's been an absolute pleasure.